Mufti Sahib, you said it many times that Allah bears unfair cruel ruler, but He doesn't tolerate unfair Muslim ruler. What about non-Muslim ruler? It means dual evilness.
बकिया वीडियो देखने से पहले वीडियो को लाइक करें, रहम टीवी चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करें, शुक्रिया।
द थीम इज इन इस्लामिक सिस्टम, ओनली जस्टिस वर्क्स। अल्लाह सबसे बड़ा सुल्तान आदिल, अल्लाह इज द ग्रेटेस्ट फियरर ऑफ द यूनिवर्स एंड दिस यूनिवर्स वर्क्स ऑन द सिस्टम ऑफ जस्टिस। अल्लाह इज नॉट ओनली रूलर ऑफ मुस्लिम्स but also ruler of entire universe. When we talk about people of the world, so it means believers and non-believers. That's why he wants justice from the whole mankind and not only from Muslims. Allah gave authority to rule to entire human community, not just Muslims. He gave authority to Adam alayhi salam so that he promotes justice in the whole world as a human. Allah cannot tolerate injustice because brutality is the incurable disease and it always inflicts on other. But if Muslim is pious, his religious deeds serve himself, he believes in Allah, observes Salah and fast. But at the same time, he is brutal. So it means he is spreading this heinous act towards other. That's why it's intolerable to Allah. However, non-believer will be answerable about his religious deeds on the day of judgment while he is serving people with justice. For this reason, Allah can tolerate injustice of non-believer because he is fulfilling the sole purpose of the world. And this is the reason why Allah bears non-believers fair ruler over Muslim cruel ruler.